SX, baby.
What in the world?
First time. Gigs do work.
What in the world? Or to the other two tonight, and then.
What's that?
Found two cooler ones. Yeah. He doesn't know how much longer this thing might be. Oh, great. He isn't set.
And if he doesn't, he's gonna block us up there. Because this curves around.
Oh.
He's speeding up again.
He is? How do you know? He is gonna stop. Is he really gonna stop or no?
He's gonna stop.
You sure he is?
I don't know, he's like just kind of low down. If he was gonna stop, but he could have stopped by now. I think he's waiting to bring his last car past this track.
Until my other spinners get here, I can just use one that doesn't detach. I'll show you which ones I want to get.
What are the odds that he's going to block us up there now?
He might even already be over there, do you think? Oh, he's spinning up. He's probably already over there, I'm telling you. He's not gonna block us, but he's gonna go pass through there.
What if we got up in there and met him?
He's probably down there already.
Is that a legit two-train rail fan show, or is it just one since it's the same train? If you caught him in two places.
We're not going to, he's already gonna be going by.
Okay, just wondering. Yeah, this is an empty one, so it's gonna be long.
How? Why?
It's lighter, so they probably can haul more. I don't know. Oh, there he is. Go, 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 go. Seven to go. Six to go. Four.
watch him stop at the last second.
He's gonna stop right there. He's gonna put his butt right past it.
And stop, you, for you positive?
Yep.
How does he know when he's passed?
That sensor, I think, right there. On the back of that.
That's just a blinking light.
Well, at least we know the gates work now.
Of course, can you record the gates?